and explain it for once that in any case, the fishermen who are staying near the sea, they will not be destabilized. On the other hand, there will be, and we have asked states to create good facilities for them, and even whatever required CRZ changes were required, we have already done. So, because we are talking of sea level rise, we are talking of hurricanes, we are talking of cyclones, so fishermen is the most vulnerable habitat which is near the seashore. They must be protected and they must be given good facilities. That is the policy of the government.
ऐसे सांसद विद्वान सांसद है लेकिन सदन पर आकर आसन पर ये करना बंद कर दें। श्रीमती कनिमोजी जी
Thank you, sir. Sir, the minister in his reply, he has said that they have not exempted the hydrocarbon exploration projects from environmental clearances. So I'd like to find out from the minister that how many of these hydrocarbon wells currently operational in Kaveri Basin, which is the rice bowl of Tamil Nadu, have environmental clearances. And I'd like to also ask the minister that how many of the abandoned well sites have been decommissioned and restored as per law, and how many such sites have been remediated and restored to its original condition as per law? Because it is a very important problem in Tamil Nadu and it can completely ruin agriculture in the state.
Tamil Nadu MPs from all sides met me. We discussed in details, and thereafter I made it very clear, and again in the answer also I have made it clear that we have not done away with environmental clearance. One minute, let me explain. We have not done away with Water and Air Act. We have not exempted the provisions of these acts. What we have done is, file used to come to Delhi, we have now delegated my power to the states. You should welcome it. Because all states, now there will be no delay. It is their State Environment Impact Assessment Committee which will take decision, which will put conditions. They know better the local conditions, and therefore we have not exempted, we have delegated to the states. And your chief minister had met me and given me letter also. Your ministers have also come there, and I have written to him, and they are all satisfied.